similar to what Ludella is wearing right now.